using the Davis mower to mow a hill like this is you can follow it around as you saw in the video. With a zero turn mower, I could drive up the hill 2/3 or 3/4 of the way, but I'd have to back down. I'd have to go back up the hill again and come back down, and it doesn't give as clean of a cut. We also do river banks, and we've had 4 zero turn mowers end up in the river because once they hit a little hole in the ground, they go downhill. If you look at the end of that video that was just shot, you'll see how the Davis mower pointing down a hill will just stop right dead in its tracks, and then you've got safety for your machine and your personnel as well. That's one of the biggest advantages for the Davis mower for me.
Thank you.